Well, here comes the Scottish Warrior.
Carrying his trusted blade, Angela, McIntyre summons the support of the WWE Universe into battle.
The Scottish Warrior outlasted 29 other superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carried that momentum all the way to WrestleMania, where he became WWE Champion.
Ludwig Kaiser about to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified defamation executed by unprecedented precision. A diabolical athlete who was stopped at nothing to uphold the integrity and honor of this great sport. Der Ringgeneral Gunther!
What an introduction for the Ring General.
Flanked by his most trusted confidant, Ludwig Kaiser.
Yeah, with Kaiser by his side, Gunther quickly rose to the Intercontinental title.
There is no telling what these two men can do together in WWE.
Gunther, Kaiser, two men in complete synchronicity, exhibiting complete dominance.
And set to prove exactly why they believe the match.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
The official indicating that we're about to have a no contest.
Okay, everyone, you got it up in your system. Time to get back to business.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now. And he breaks the count quickly.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Gut-wrench suplex.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt. A lot.
McIntyre turns things around. Oh, what a boot from McIntyre. Turned that one around.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Position you want to be in right now.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Look at this. Just launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly. Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break. He's looking a little off balance.
Two.
From the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. Nasty looking inverted suplex.
He can end it here.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Not even a near fall there.
He's got him scouted.
Group slam, quick, nope, wow! Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
Oh,
man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
What are they doing here? That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Gunther cutting low to his opponent's backside, and now Gunther, this is a frightening sight. Perched on the top rope, dragging his opponent with him. Endless powerbomb.
Wow. Big opening for Gunther to take this.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
This is a frightening sight to witness. Oh, no. No way. Oh, my gosh. Avalanche powerbomb.
McIntyre's in dire straits. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can do it. Boom!
The fire has been lit inside of Gunther.
This is exactly what we talked about earlier. He's wearing down Drew's base, and that may weaken the claymore.
And returning to the ring.
Look at this. Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Just turn that around.
Big boot.
Counter on Gunther pays off.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match. Kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Future shot. Some shots.
in the arena after that kick out.
WWE Universe is alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Pretty drop kick.
Will it be?
He kicks out before the count starts.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Setting up for something here. Man, taking it to
the ring.
An effective pin.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Alabama slam. He had it scouted.
Haymaker connects. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next. Shows up quick, Claymore.
That might be all Drew needs.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly. From the top,
paying it right back with a reversal. He returns to the ring. Punch right in the head. Counter on Gunther.
Can't take any more of that. This must be over.
No way.
Gunther is down, but not out. Such a competitive drive, refusing to let this be over.
McIntyre won't lose focus there. He's got to remain as sharp as he was a few moments ago. McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless sequence.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like McIntyre. Looking wobbly in the corner. This is a frightening sight to witness. Oh, no. No way. Alvarez powerbomb.
Wow.
Gunther cuts his helmet.
Oh, my God.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Bam! Suplex canceled that move.
Oh, this is not going to end well at all.
Oh, my God.
Inverted. The inverted Alabama.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.